Testing, 1, 2, 1, 2, now I'm playing. I don't know if you guys can hear me. So today we're going on a vlog. No, a jog for now. I don't know what's going to happen for the rest of the day. Something probably crazy. When I get back, I'm going to shave, so that's going to be different. And before I go on this jog, I would like to, well, first of all, introduce, never mind, he went away. I'm going to introduce one of our lovely pets, my dog, my brother's dog, Lulu. But I mean, I don't know what else to post. Hopefully you get to know me better. And, you know, my inner mindset with this channel. I don't know. CBD pen, 100% CBD pen. Let's see how it goes then. Let's head up. I've been jogging for like 3 minutes without music, and all I learned is this jogging without music is just so boring, especially in this neighborhood. There's nobody out in these streets. I'm like the only person out here, except for dogs, of course. Dogs get out their cages, start barking at me, but. Came back from the jog, took a shower, now it's time to shave, finally look good, now I look like a fucking ape. Monkey. That chopper dump, my money gon' fuck up, like your hair out of shoulder, my money got longer, there's too many fat. Boy got out looking fresh, feeling fresh, looking cute, feeling cute, feel me? Shit, I'll fuck me.
See, this is the shit that I'm talking about. The homosexual rigmarole shit. It's like...
I spent like 2 hours trying to figure out what's wrong with my storage. I had a lot of videos and photos from the past. I deleted them all, so... Those are gone, probably memories, but fuck it. This is the present now, bitch. Should I look here or here? I don't care, I'm gonna look here. Hungry, just worked out. Just trying to see what there is, see what's cooked up in the pot.
Oh, hell nah.
So what we got here is a good old burrito, of course, for dinner. By the time, because I haven't ate still, and it's already like fucking 5 o'clock. But yeah, I got some salsa with it and so a cup of water, and it's a beef burrito. Let's open it up.
Man, you not molding, cuz. I'm about to block you, cuz. You play too much. Tell me you want me to bust it up all in your fat ass fucking coochie, cuz. Say fucking good, I could fucking explode.
Son of a bitch, I want you to bust it up in my fat ass coochie.
Oh, hell nah, nigga. Oh, you a dude, cuz. Oh, that's fucked up, loc.
I should look fire, oh my god. By the way, I'm gonna stop acting like talking like this, cuz I've been noticing I've been talking like that, and I don't want that. I just want to be myself.
That burrito was low key kind of trash, not gonna lie. Shit tasted like from a fucking. I can't even explain it, bro. It's just. I think it was the beans, yeah. They're little, like.
It was shit! Nothing happened today. Today was boring as fuck. It's a basic day at my house, just chilling, you know, laying back. This nigga just texted the group chat saying, "Y'all like applesauce? Boy, if you don't get your third grader ass out of here." But yeah, I'm saying, I'm feeling good though, still looking. I'm still looking hella cute, I gotta lie.
Boy, if you don't get.
It's 2 a.m. And I passed out like halfway through the day. Like, I'll say about an hour or two after eating the burrito. So that'll be it for this video. I don't know how long I'll be doing this for.
I don't think it'll be so long though.
I just need a spot to put videos at instead of just my gallery. It's gonna take up too much space, you know. Let YouTube take care of that stuff. And I just edit and do stupid shit like that, you know? Yeah. You smell like you farted.
Smell like you farted.
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 A B on the road, I F you with.